What do you want?
Yeah? Well, I'd feel a lot more like talking if you gave me a few bucks, you know? How about a 20 to lubricate the old vocal cords? Okay. I mean, I don't know too much about nothing, but I know that Tin Can Bill's been telling some crazy stories about how he's got sick in him. Something about a monster or some such. You can usually find him down in his alleyway, just across from that bar nearby.
Bill can't see too good these days. Is that you, Betty? I ain't got no booze tonight, so you may as well get the hell out of here. Eh? Dark brother, what are you talking about, boy? It's just me, old Tin Can Bill. Now leave an old man alone to sleep in peace. I don't want to be bothered unless you've got a bottle to share. Yeah, I might be able to. But I'm awful thirsty tonight, miss. Would you spare $5 for a man who's been down on his luck? Thank you much. I'm going to have to go pick up some hooch. For medicinal purposes, you know. Now, I know you ain't going to believe old Bill. Because I've been telling my friends, the cops, and everyone since it happened. And people just say that it's the hooch talking and nothing more. It was a monster, you see. Monster with his face all twisted and ugly. Teeth longer than your finger. And these eyes, piss yellow and full of hate. I've never seen eyes like that before. Still giving me bad dreams. He grabbed me. Threw me over his shoulder, took me to the bad place, the dark place. Oh, God, the smell, worse than anything I've... And then he beat me, my neck. Oh, God, it was horrible. Don't remember too much after that. Blacked out and woke up here in my alley. Haven't been feeling too well since then. Up through the sewers he did. Just around the corner there. Don't want to go back to the bad place we're in. Don't let the monster come back and take me there.